Seems so. I had a feeling we'd bump into her sooner or later. Circumstances, I'd risk calling it strangely beautiful.
An almost serene sight. One can recognize the artistic soul, Benedict.
Thank you. Thank you. This is not a question you should be asking a lady, especially in this day and age. By the way, what year is it?
It's 1925, ma'am.
Of course it is. Oh, it's really 1925. Silly me. I need to set my watch then. Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am? This one.
Good choice, my dear.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
This one.
Good choice, my dear. Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am?
Don't keep me waiting.
The tattoos are taking their toll. They drain the essence from your body.
Don't worry.
Very interesting bunch. We had knowledge of some of them. Some we wanted to meet for a long time. And some we even occasionally worked with.
I hoped I would be able to talk to you by now, but I guess nothing is that simple in life. I'm still fighting for you, for us. I'm still going to find a way. But now, I'll have to do it alone.
Thank you. Thank you.
Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am? This one.
Good choice, my dear.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Thank you. Yeah, I work for both of them. I'm a professional. I don't care about politics. Doable for a farce. Good. Let's get to work. Good. Let's get to work. Feel free to browse my wares.
I've got what I needed. Till next time. Need a more powerful light source to pierce through this kind of darkness.
Perhaps your father had a device for such circumstances, Benedict.
Thank you.
He once gave her the head of an old doll. Just like that. Why would you need more than a head? All that matters is inside here, he said.
Thank you.
Damn. I need a more powerful light source to pierce through this kind of darkness.
Perhaps your father had a device for such circumstances, Benedict.
Okay. unravel this bumbling mystery. With the unnatural circumstances surrounding the murder, left even the most seasoned investigators at a loss.